Illuminated by the beautiful neon lights, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Onyx is sent out. Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Slugma is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Lotad is sent out. Hit! Lotad started absorbing the light. A beautiful attack! It just got burned! Lotad seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Seared by Solar Beam, but this is not a favorable matchup. It's down due to damage from its burn. Onyx is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Rushing blow! It went down! The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you. by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Onyx starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slam dunk. It went down. Grumman is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack rolls. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its special defense fell! Slam dunk! It's down and out! Shroomish restored its health! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Snorlax is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack rolls. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Slam dunk! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.